I knew a girl who would only have sex with the guy if he had an accent. Can you think of anything more ludicrous in your life? I mean, any asshole in Salt Lake City. Let me tell you, there are plenty of assholes in this general region. Huh. You want to get laid? Just get her drunk, put on some stupid accent like, "Well, I'm Mr. C.F. Fancy a shag." See, to me, England is nothing more than this big fucking American state, like North Dakota or Canada. Woo!